Hello students, myself Pallavi Jaiswal. Today I am going to discuss about classification of system. Before going into the classification, first of all we have to understand what is system. System is a set of component in which if we are providing input, depending upon the application of that system, it provides certain output. So anything in which if we are providing input and it provides certain output, that is called as system. For example, if we consider this as system, then if we are providing input, so it provides certain output. This particular input is also called as excitation, and this particular output is also called as response. Just we have to understand anything in which if we are providing input, then that particular system, depending upon the application, provides certain output is known as system. Now coming on to the classification, first of all it is classified as continuous time system. Second one is discrete time system. And what is continuous time system? Just we go through this. If we consider continuous time system in which the input must be continuous input signal, depending upon the continuous time system, it provides a continuous output signal. Then we have to discuss what is discrete time system. In discrete time system, if we provide discrete input signal, depending upon the discrete time in system, it provides discrete output signal. Now it further classified into following types. First, static and dynamic system. Second, linear and non-linear system. Third, time variant and time invariant system. Fourth, causal and non-causal system. Fifth, stable and unstable system.